Father Jim and I would like to thank you for making this day so special by joining us as one family in offering our gratitude to God as we celebrate our 25 years in the priesthood. Today is our 25 years of grace and mercy, our 25 years of being forgiven and loved unconditionally by God. Today also is our 25 years of being understood and lifted up again and again by your loving hand each time we fall. Thank you so much, for we have seen and tasted the goodness of the Lord. In Jesus' hands, we are blessed. In Jesus' heart, we are loved. With Jesus' embrace, we are forgiven and made less unworthy. Jesus, we, your humble servants, trust in you.
Ano ang gusto niyong sasabihin ko? Sabi niya, kung anong sasabihin ng Espiritu Santo. E paano kung tulog ang Espiritu Santo? Tatlo ang sinabi ng Espiritu Santo. Yung pangatlo, ako'y nakatulog kahit di ko narinig. It is the day the Lord has made. We rejoice, we are glad in it. 25 years of priestly life and ministry.
Deliver has many meanings, and I choose two. First, I know that Bishop Del and me have been saved, rescued, set free from our sinful selves. I know that even God has consecrated me. I have done so many unworthy sins against my priesthood, which the Archbishop does not know and wish not to know them. I know too that Bishop Del, no, maybe have committed the lesser. That's why God has ordained you as His apostle. Thank God for delivering us from every evil. But more importantly, deliver is providing us with much grace for our priesthood. Fidelis, my cousin, is now a bishop. And therefore, in son, do not forget me when I am in trouble. And of course, to my beloved mother, who had cherished my vocation so dearly. She prayed, I know that she prayed a lot for me. 25 years akla, mamang. Salamat na sa liyo.
Lord, we are not worthy to be your priests, but only your love that we have become channels of your grace. Here we are, Lord. We come to do your will. Renew us in love. Shape us in your mercy. Guide us with your heart to the maternal, maternal guidance of Mary, our help of Christians and mother of priests. May we continue listening to God's word. Semper ad Christus, dona nobis pacem. Thank you so much. God bless us all.
The first is purify. Second, keep on. Go on, carry on. Purify your motives. Purify your intentions. Bakit ko ba ginagawa ang aking ginagawa? Why do I do what I am doing? What propels, what moves you, what urges you to do what you are doing? We can look at these two from two levels. From the human level, very natural level. Kaya't kung tatanungin, ano bang motibo mo? Piling sabihin, oh, I want to prove myself. Anong intention? Upang makita ng mga tao na mayroon din akong accomplishments. Very natural, very human motive and intention. But there is also a call to transcendence, to go beyond our human natural leanings. And that is the supernatural, the spiritual. What motivates you, what moves you, what impels you, what propels you to do what you are doing. Pwedeng sabihin natin, because of love, I do it out of love. Love for God, love for neighbor. Going up to the supernatural spiritual level, it is for the glory of God. If I do things out of love, it is to glorify God because I love God. For the glory of God and the salvation of souls. Purify your motives. Purify your intentions. Keep on. Carry on. So keep on three levels. Keep remembering the darkness of your littleness and brokenness. Second, keep on trying to grow in holiness. Keep on trying to grow in holiness and to do little things with love. So it is the spirituality of Santa Teresita and Santa Teresa of Calcutta. Little things, but with great love. Third, keep on trusting, believing. Keep on trusting, believing that your desire for holiness will be satisfied, fulfilled by God. Lord, your will be done, not mine, but thine. Nothing more, nothing less, nothing else. I ask neither for death nor for life, but your will, O Lord. So everything, if it is a whiskey, it is distilled, fermented, Jad sayan agaw, mapalpalar itayo, jad bali na bayang pang. Wala suagapan o mismo, yanak na bayang pang. Bishop Del, Father Jimmy, Tansari classmate yo, I am happy for you. Congratulations. And wish you more years, fruitful years in the priestly life and ministry.